Prophet ﷺ teaches the companions the importance of zakat. The Prophet ﷺ says that a person who has wealth and he is supposed to give zakat, but he does not give zakat, a snake will come and bite him. And it will bite him so much. And every time it bites him, it will say, I am your wealth, I am your treasure.